I got home last night about 8. There was nothing on the TV as usual, just the normal repeats and things. I had the City Prices edition of the Evening Standard, which is not as good as the late night one, mainly because it doesn't have the full cinema listing. To be more specific, it doesn't have the Fulham ABC, which is my local. So I walked over to Battersea Park and down by the Sri Chinmoy Mile past the Peace Pagoda. It's good, you can have a personal religious experience and get healthy at the same time, which obviously is important for a busy man like me. Another moment of life's great adventure, and it's no small wonder. Offended by what happened last night. It was the awkward hour and I didn't know what to do, whether to come on or just leave it. To be honest, I wasn't that interested and I didn't think you were either. So I went back to my place and you went back to yours. And I got into bed and I started reading a book by a guy called Tobias Wolff. It's good, it's short stories. Just before you sleep, he'll take you off to Burma, Mandalay, a place like that. I set the alarm clock, ready for another day of work, another day in life's great adventure. It's no small wonder.